Well, instead of a sleeping bag, I'm going to be sleeping underneath a bison hide tonight. I use the bison because it's one of the few animals big enough to cover me. The nice thing about using animal hides when you're sleeping next to a fire is that these won't burn up. The fire can get real hot, doesn't matter. You'll wake up long before these things catch on fire.